Are you ready for another fun day? Susan, leave me alone.
Morning.
Good morning.
Disney Springs and then Raglan Road brunch.
Morning.
Morning. And good morning.
We need a shower today.
The window is open, so's that door. I didn't know they did that anymore. Who knew we owned 8,000 salad plates? For years I've roamed these empty halls. Why have a ballroom with no balls? Finally, they're opening up the gate.
Doing a little shopping. We're gonna head into Trendy. We are on the hunt for an Ursula shirt. Ursula is Casey's favorite.
Cause for the first time in forever, there'll be music, there'll be light. For the first time in forever, I'll be dancing through the night. Don't know if I'm elated or gassy, but I'm somewhere in that zone. Cause for the first time in forever,
Bloody Mary.
Awesome.
Delish.
What'd you order?
I got fish and chips. Hayden got shepherd's pie. Pancakes. And then what'd you get?
The hipster's lament.
The hipster's lament. What is that?
What did you get, Denver?
Pork hashtagged and a Bloody Mary. I don't know where I'm looking. There it is.
And Loretta's sharing with Mama, and she got
fish and chips.
Fish and chips. It was a really hard decision.
And she's about to get a Bloody Mary all of her own.
Okay, delicious. Delicious, delicious, delicious meal at Raglan Road. We are now going to walk back to Saratoga. We have a couple of things that we got to pick up in the room, and then we are going to hop on a bus and go to Hollywood Studios today. So because of all the construction at Hollywood Studios right now, it's really, really a half day park for us. And so we are just kind of taking it easy. It is like 12:15 right now, and then we will get over there, and we're planning on staying pretty much till the park closed because we're going to hit up Fantasmic tonight. We have fast passes for that.
So. All right, so we are at Hollywood Studios. All right, going into Hollywood.
We're gonna go in and do a little shopping. Thanks. So we just watched the march, and now we are going to head into the Frozen sing-along celebration. Are you gonna sing?
Every word.
I'm gonna get you on video. Are you gonna sing? What? Are you gonna sing? Yeah. Oh, say it again, because I was getting your chest. Yeah. Me too.
Where do you want to start?
Where every good story starts, the beginning.
It was a dark and stormy night. No, it wasn't.
Wait, where was it?
Okay, it was a beautiful day in the kingdom of Arendelle.
There were two sisters.
Wow, am I so ready for this change? Cause for the first time in forever, there'll be music. All my life has been a series of doors in my face. And then suddenly I bump into you. The air into the ground. We saw this.
Crystal.
leaving Baseline Taphouse, and Goofy has presented himself across the street. Hey, if you go in there and then through into... So, I think we are going to go try and meet Goofy. Loretta saw him at Baseline Taphouse and thought he looked pretty cool.
Do you want to meet Goofy? Yeah? Yeah?
Tatooine traders, you gotta love it.
I got some awesome video of Jenny rocking out during Let It Go.
Nice. Was Casey rocking out during Let It Go?
No, she did not sufficiently rock out.
I sang the whole time. I sang the whole time.
She did sing, she just was not, like, feeling it.
What did you find?
Something.
Something what?
This something. Nope.
Come here. We'll let them go first, and then we'll go, and then we'll all go together, okay?
Beautiful.
Okay, little one.
Look at this one. Woohoo!
Good job. Mama, yeah.
Yay.
You want to catch his nose, don't you?
Oh, yes, I know. It's very tempting.
I had one of these before.
Oh. Okay. Alright, let's just do the thing, just like
yeah.
that.
Yeah,
yeah, look at that. I'm getting all the angles.
Yeah, alright, so you're one group and then...
Yeah, absolutely.
Awesome.
Got
Thank
it.
So much.
I can't really find mine
now. Oh yeah, you did it.
Oh my goodness, do you love it? Is it delicious? Is it? Oh, is it delicious? You eat it. Is it like the best thing ever?
Can you cheers?
I was going to say, get a picture of that.
Good mine.
Mine.
Do you know what her name is? Can you say Belle? Belle? Oh, she's so pretty.
You going to keep all your treasures in there?
Are you going to dance?
They didn't have the statues, but they did have three of the cards. Three cards. One of them is blank, and I'm gonna write something on them when we get home.
This is your early birthday present from Jenny.
Oh, thank you.
That'll be something. That is the sweetest.
What does it say?
That is so sweet of you.
You're a good brother. We are walking into the Hollywood Tower of Terror while Denver and Casey are going to go to the Disney Junior live on stage show with Loretta. And then we're going to meet back up at the Sci-Fi Dine-In Theater. Are we checking into that hotel?
Yeah, look at it.
Are you excited for your stay there?
Not that much.
Something you won't find in any guidebook. The next time you check into a deserted hotel in the dark side of Hollywood, make sure you know just what kind of vacancy you're filling. Or you may find yourself a permanent resident of the Twilight Zone.
Jenny, what? He said he liked it.
Nice.
Yay, Jenny liked it.
Carry on. Appreciate your
it's also a base. People go inside of it.
People go inside of it, including your figure.
My feet hurt.
Oh, actually, no.
Yeah. Read it quick!
See you in
two. Read it quick before she comes back!
Essentially control. Good. A resistance pilot has landed here. I need you to find him and tell us where he is, where you do it. Excellent. You should be proud to serve the First Order. Perfect. Quickly.
Look right at your device. And look right up here.
Hey! How are you? What are you gonna say to the camera?
My favorite voice. Ride on this trip so far was Flight of Passage.
Nice. We are in the Sci-Fi Dine-In Theater. Kind of love the ambiance here. We'll see how Miss Loretta does.
To Fantasmic, which yes. was not so good.
Disappointing.
Really disappointing.
The dragon wasn't there.
Yeah, we don't know if there was like a malfunction with the dragon or what, but there was no dragon. It was just, it wasn't what we remembered it to be, right?
Nope.
So, anyway.
Tell us if it's permanent,
people. Yeah, yeah, somebody tell us what's going on with the dragon.
Comment one in the... In the comments, if it didn't update,
someone just please tell me. You don't.
If it didn't update and it was just a malfunction, put two in the comments if it was.
Or they could just type words.
Just type words in the comments.
Okay.
If you know what happened.
Okay. They got it.
Don't let them in. Don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel. Don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go. Let it go.
So we're going back to the room. We're gonna hang out and just chill for a little bit. Denver and Casey and Loretta came back early because Loretta was sleepy, so she's already in bed. We're gonna wind down for the night, and tomorrow is water park day. So excited! We're going to Blizzard Beach and getting a polar patio. Should be fun. Good night.
To test the limits and break through. No right, no wrong, no rules for me. Cold never bothered me anyway.